This is Mark Monteith inviting you to pull up a chair and drop in on my conversation with three members of Attucks High School's basketball teams from the 1950s. When it became the first school from Indianapolis to win the state tournament, the first school in Indiana to win a state championship with an undefeated record, and the first African American school in the nation to win an open state tournament, you'll want to hear their tales of triumph and tribulation.